We, as members of Parents in Action for Education, just met with 400 parents from all parts of Montreal. We discussed together our participation at school and in our children's education. We talked about what's going right, but we also talked about what's not going well. At this right moment, everybody is seeking ways to improve schools. As we discussed together, we have managed to bring ideas together. We are introducing these ideas to you in this video. Our video is made of four clips presented by families. Each family points out an obstacle faced by many parents. The family shares together a solution based on positive experiences lived by parents at school. The family explains how an open space by parents and for parents is a starting point for a real participation. When parents are respected for what they can contribute to the school, they make themselves heard and they get the space and place for their ideas and opinions. They also get the time and the means to participate in decision making. This is how parents manage to get to know and consult with people who speak on their behalf. This video, along with its guide, belongs to you. Watch it with your family. Use it to start a conversation among parents. Use it to exchange your ideas with teachers and other persons in position to make decisions. We have the power to create new ideas for our children's schools.